our neck was real strong, but now we've done the neck stuff all the time.
Oh, yeah? Oh, man, we should do some neck exercises then. Maybe,
just in case you don't come enough.
If we have some time, we'll do some neck exercises so you can know how to do them when you go home, too. Knees to 90. The neck exercises are really easy to do. Like, you'll remember them forever after I show you. Now, I might have shown y'all before, but I'll do it again. It's always a good refresher.
Or your half bite.
not as much of a stretch. Or just don't take your legs down as low for the low back. Some simple neck exercises that you can do at home, and it'll really help out a lot with your neck. Another one, if y'all have dumbbells at home, or if you have like, you know, a couple of bottles of, or 2 liters of Pepsi or something like that, you can hold on to it and do like your shoulder shrugs. One of my suggestions though for the shoulder shrugs is make sure your shoulders aren't rolling forward, because after you do shoulder shrugs like this, you're working the front part of the neck, which most of our front part of the neck is really tight anyways. You really want to push back, and you really want to work the muscles right through here in the neck, okay? So as you squeeze, your shoulder blades should be squeezing together. That's another good one that you can do. With weights.
Lovely sound of children.
Okay. So let's go ahead and stretch. Not necessarily relax, but let's stretch. Let's go ahead and lay down on our back. Let's go for our window through, right ankle over the left quad, go through the window, wrap onto your leg, and pull down. You're going to feel a good stretch here in the right hip.